you're trapped in a theater, a haunted theater, and there are way, way, way too many children running around. Imagine the life of a cat phobia. In business news tonight, an investigation by UPS officials confirmed that customers who enter the door in sexy lingerie at Little House now account for less than 24% of the shipping business.
Our weather center tonight focuses on a storm system that is brewing, but will soon pass by. Looks like any hope of a stable economic future.
In sports news, Olympic gold medal swimmer Michael Phelps publicly apologized to everyone after actually tasting one of the Subway sandwiches he endorses.
And entertainment news tonight, community theaters continue preparing for the massive crowd of fans expected for the premiere of 17 Ideas That Changed the World. If we don't guard these assets, people will literally break them down, each time Executive Director Lou Ligori said. And I believe that is the news.
Y'all ready for this?